Got a stiff crosswind.
Yeah, I know. About that guy behind me.
He'll be alright.
Okay, be easy on me, would you? Tired.
God, here we go again. Telling me how to do it. You sound like Eileen. Okay, here we go, big guy.
Okay, let's do it. Works good for me. I'm right behind you. I can see better.
Yeah.
31. I'm not at the base yet. I'm heading to that cloud, I guess over the IP. Yeah, I was going to go to Felsmere, and my wind's not working on my my headwind, so I can't tell if it's computing the wind. Seem a little more honest than yesterday, and it's not as rough.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bird came over to join me. Ain't much here, Birdie. Thank you. Hibiscus traffic, Jantar, left downwind, landing one way, 18, 18, 18, New Hibiscus. If you're in the pattern, let me know. Otherwise, this is Jantar, left downwind, landing 18, 18. I can't hear whoever that is very clear. I'm going to land 18. I don't want anybody landing into me. In the pattern, New Hibiscus. Okay, you're not ready to land, right? Okay, I'm going to land to the south. I'm on the downwind leg. Beating the crap out of me. Okay, baby. up, boys? How's my landing?
We just said to pick up the Jantar.
How was my landing?
Okay.
It was rough, man. You see it beat me up on that final?
Yeah, you did the cross.
I mean, it was beating me up.
You had to come in like this.
I mean, it was just...
You know, when I came in, I was right over here.
Were you?
Yeah, because it blew you over there.
Yeah, I think I was a little more into the wind, but it's pretty much out of the east, but it was turbulent. I'm gonna put it in the trailer.
You're putting it in the trailer?
Yeah. You gonna help me? You're best. You're the best man. You're a good man. One day I'm going to let you fly this. I'm not just saying it. Let me close this canopy. Got to lock it, or otherwise it bounces, George. If you don't lock it, this, it goes pop, pop, pop. Hey, maybe I don't need, with all the help I got, I might not need all the one-man dolly and everything. You think you could help me, Dave?
Yeah.
You're the best, buddy. Why'd Bob take you downwind?
He took me over there.
Oh, did he take you upwind?
Yeah.
I thought he dropped you downwind.
Oh, you know I was going to go to 2.5, but all of a sudden I got a slack rope and I released.
Ah, go to 3 on a day like today. Yeah. I'm getting a GoPro for the... Easy, Dave. Dave's a little crazy. Hold on.
You can make a 2-hour rope with a GoPro?
Yeah.
What were them pictures?
No, I shut it off today.
What were them pictures of Carl saying? Riding the wave?
I don't know. You know how Carl is.
He was in the up by Mount Washington.
He was? Yeah, he's been doing good lately. Carl's good.
Very good.
He likes going up high.
Yeah,
he's a very good person. Not like some other people we know.
Oh, he loves to pick on Bob.
He doesn't do it.
No, Bob says something.
Yeah,
I told Carl.
He just stands up for himself.
Hand it back to him.
Yeah. Carl stands up for himself. Not like a lot of these wussies around here.
Well, I told Bob one day, did you take your pill today?
Now, you got to remember, Dave, we're on the GoPro here.
Yeah, no, I'm not saying, not saying anything bad.
You know how I can rate this day? I haven't flown in a long time. That's the only good thing. That's the only good thing about it. It was horrible.
What was?
It was rough.
Landing?
No.
Up
the
there?
Thermals and everything. Go ahead. Easy breezy, greasy. There you go.
Easy greasy.
Yeah. What's that fire? Jimmy's over there, bro. You're on the GoPro, so watch it.
Hey, Bonehead, you landed on runway 12.
Came in across here, didn't
1-2. Do we have a 1-2? Hey, I want to land on 1-2.
All you gotta do is follow Larson.
What's the opposite of 1-2 in case I land this way?
Hey, I want to clear the runway.
Let's see, 1-2 and 1-8, 8-9, 10. 3-0.
3-0.
I'm gonna land on 3-0.
You'll be number 2 for landing. Larson will be number 1.
Hey, I put it down in one piece. And I didn't stall.
You know, Bob.
Hey, Bonehead, you didn't put it down. You arrived.
All right.
I'll tell you what, it was horrible. If I hadn't flown in a long time.
I was crabbing like crazy.
I've been to 2 World's Fairs. I've never seen nothing like that.
Oh.
Where's all the flyers at? Come on, you guys flying.
We're recording this, you know.
Okay, don't hit your plane there. I'm going in the trailer.
Hit it.
I know you are.
Hit it.
Get that tow plane out of the way.
Yeah, what's that park there? You're not allowed to park there. Oh, look at them gloves. You owe me $8.
Don't hit this point.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to put you some landing lights over there. On
we got to push it in, so just, we'll push it in. Don't worry about it. Thank you, Dave.